Our next guest says his province in the Philippines remains COVID-19 free. With us now for more is Luis Chavit Singson, Mayor of Narvacan, Ilocos Sur. Good to see you, Mayor Singson. Welcome to the program.
Thank you.
So how have you been? How are things where you are, Mayor?
Well, we're locked down here in the north, in Narvacan. And so far, so good. The whole province is free from coronavirus.
But what do you make of the president's decision to extend the enhanced community quarantine in the Philippine capital region until May 15th?
Well, it would be better for everybody if they extend it, because if they partially open, I think people used to, they might abuse it and it will become worse.
What's the situation now in your province? You're on a lockdown, as you say. Are people there observing the guidelines you've set, or are you also seeing the same problems that Metro Manila is facing?
Yeah, the people here are well-disciplined. All the mayors are working in every municipality, and we are 24/7 watching everybody. So the local officials are on top of the situation.
So I just want to confirm, you remain COVID-19 free?
What's that?
You remain COVID-19 free in Ilocos Sur?
Free, yes. The whole province, not only in Narvacan, the whole province.
But what's happened to the first confirmed case? That was reported last March 28th.
Just a suspect, but nothing.
And
we are ready here in the whole province. Like, for example, in my town, we provided everything to quarantine. In case there are cases, positive cases, we are all ready for the quarantine. We set up two areas, and the same with other towns.
In terms of the POIs, POMs, do you have a number of them in the province?
Number of?
PUI and PUM.
MQ?
Persons under investigation.
I don't worry. That was before. No, that was before. All cleared out.
All right, we're showing pictures here of Metro Tent and Metro Walk. I know that you've contributed and collaborated with the Medical City, as well as the Lopez Group, in creating this facility for quarantine. How's that come along now?
It's all done already. I think they started already using it for the frontliners. Because before they used to walk home and all the way to the hospital. Now they're all provided with bedding, food, and everything. Very comfortable. It's aircon with Wi-Fi. Because we consider them as heroes nowadays.
Yeah, how did you come up with the idea of packaging this collaboration with the Medical City and the Lopez Group?
Well, somebody approached me from the Medical City that they want to rent the event center, the Metro Walk. I said, if it's for the people, it's for the frontliners, rent, I can give it with free rent. I will not charge anything. So now we are in partner with different groups, like, for example, Lucas Group, who provides the food, beddings, and everything. And also, not only in Metro Manila, we are also partnering with anybody. I'm willing to partner with anybody. Like now, we have provided the RCS group, where I gave a donation already to 1,000 PPE to Pasig City, 1,000 also to Makati City, and Pasig, Pasay, Makati, and in Bulacan, in San Jose, Bulacan, I gave 1,000 each of the PPE through the mayors, because I don't know what hospitals they want to help. So in coordination, always with the mayors.
Just a final point, Mayor, for those interested to go the way you did in collaborating with the private sector, how long does it take to retrofit and convert a facility into a quarantine?
The Metro 10?
Yes, correct.
Yeah, I think it took them only a few days. Now it's being used already. What we did also in my town, that's what we are doing now in Metro 10. And all other towns in Ilocos Sur. And I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the mayors, because they are the one in charge on top of the situation by providing all this kind of facilities to our frontliners.
All right. Well, thank you for sharing all the goodwill as you're there in Ilocos Sur helping people here in Metro Manila. Keep well, Mayor Singson. Thank you so much for joining us. Chavit Singson, the mayor of Narvacan in Ilocos Sur. Thank you.